of the things of heaven, the things of earth, and the things under the earth, and that every tongue should confess that Jesus Christ is Lord to the glory of God the Father.
Shh. that there's power in the name of Jesus. Everybody, would you stand on your feet real quick, please? On the count of three, say your first name.